Ah, fuck.
Fuck.
What are we gonna do today, dog?
Shit, man. It's fucking 11 a.m. It's 11 a.m. in the morning. We're gonna ride out gangsta style. I'm waiting for my shit to get out of the dryer, and then we're gonna fucking go to the G spot where we're gonna find some fucking G shit, man. Some cool fucking shit, like pipes, all kinds of shit. Hopefully it's good. Then after, we're just gonna play it by ear, fools.
Yo, motherfucker,
man.
Damn, dog. Clean up your fucking room, dog.
Yo, dog, I just moved, man. You gotta cut me some slack, man. I just
damn.
I packed and bought my fucking room. Fucking. Ah, oh, fuck. Trash my fucking room. News talking about hurricanes.
Damn, Johnsy.
Five fucking hurricanes.
It's a category 5, fool.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Where are we going today?
Yeah, man, we're gonna go to the G spot. We're gonna hit that place up. See what the fuck G spot's about.
You give some of this, it'd be like, go tickle the spot.
Damn. Shit. Fuck, man. I love that lens on your camera, dog. It's fucking cool.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking after the G spot, since we're gonna have a fucking day, we're just gonna chill at a fucking I don't know, drink some booze, do whatever, man. We'll play it by ear, cause I don't even fucking know what the fuck we're doing. Ryan Diaz, bro.
Nah, I don't know, fool, but you gotta show me how to make a fucking fat wad, nigga. Let him know, motherfucker.
Lesson number one. You grab a big old fucking thing of toilet paper. It's gotta be the fucking rough type of toilet paper, man, because those are the ones that are thin and crappy looking, the cheap kind, because it'll dissolve in your fucking mouth, dude. But the best thing to do, back when I was in high school, I used to just stick it in my mouth and fucking... And then make the biggest spit wad and fucking throw it at Elkins and hit him in the face with it. But now that I've grown wiser and smarter and older, just put it under a sink. Make sure it's that type of cheap toilet paper though. It's gotta be fucking good. Let it soak for about fucking 1 minute. Can choose a better spot to let it soak. I'm choosing this right here. You can put a little fucking soap on it. You know, make it a little foamy. This is the perfect way to make a homemade spit wad. Not with whoever it fucking... It's like making a pizza, dog. Alright. Then you just take it to your nearest... Oh, actually, the timer hasn't gone off, dog. Fuck! Oh, fuck.
So, how long have you been making these spit wads here, host?
Yeah, man, I've been doing this for a while, man. I started making a living out of it. I make spit wads for a living, dog.
Damn, man. Yeah. And who purchased these? What kind of people purchased these spit wads from you?
Hold on, I'll get back to that question. We gotta take care of business because it's very important that you take care of this in time. See, the spit wad is ready. Now you go to your nearest fucking bathroom. You look at the mirror. You get it ready. Make sure nobody's around. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! That's how you fucking do it. And then you bounce, dog.
Oh, shit.
In this case, we don't have to go nowhere because it's my own bathroom that I'm trashing, but we're going to have to trash a fucking bathroom, fool. And that's going to be one of our tasks. Ah, fuck!
So you got to unroll it a little bit like this. And then you just fucking...
Yo.
Throw a little bit up there.
Ah, fuck!
You have to fucking trash your fan, dog.
Ah, fuck, dog.
Ah, oh,
to make it a long one, though.
Aw, shit. Fuck, that's tight, dude.
Hey, well, I'll have to take it down later to wipe my ass. But you take a lot like
oh,
this.
Oh, man.
You take a big fucking wad. And you just
roll hard times, man. You're taking up all my toilet paper, man. What the fuck am I going to wipe my ass with, nigga?
Just let that...
Oh, fuck.
You just let that shit... Oh, fuck. Taking all your shit.
Fuck.
It's fucking Katrina, fool.
Oh, damn.
Oh, shit. Sometimes I miss.
Oh shit, that is Katrina, dog. We're having a fucking hurricane party. This is how we do it on the dirty south, nigga. This is what they call a hurricane party, fellas.
Kids take all our toilet paper and they throw it up in the fan.
Kids, don't do this at home.
This shit costs $1 a piece.
Ooh. It's expensive, man. Nowadays, what you pay for a gallon of fucking milk is cheaper than what you pay for a gallon of gas, nigga. And now you're wasting all my toilet paper. Ah, fuck! Ah, fuck!
Damn. Fuck. Another way to do this is to fucking...
Wait.
Roll your toilet paper back and just fucking...
Toss it like a football?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, dog.
To make a fat fucking screamer.
Oh, shit. Ah. Ah, fuck! Ah, fuck! Ah! Oh, shit.
Bullshit's coming up.
Oh, man, dude, we gotta turn this shit off, dude.
Trash your fucking house, dog. This shit.
Oh, man, look at this shit. Oh, fuck. Man, it could have been bigger, dog.
Been a lot bigger. Should make a fucking Rita ball.
Damn, dog. Twin fucking towers. Let's get the fuck out of here.
22E. There's fucking air conditioning in here. It's nice and cool. But if you come outside, it's fucking hot, dog. Hot and muggy and rainy. It's what we call the projects, fool. Let's go! Let's get the fuck out of here, dog! Just nail him with the fat fucking wad when he comes out. Gotta make the wad fast.
Aw, fuck! Your light's on the camera, dog.
Is it? You caught me too fast. I'm gonna get him back. Just fucking wait. Fuck. If I get you back, it's war, right?
You get me, it's wartime, dog.
Fuck. Oh, shit. The war is on, boo. The choice is yours. Come on with this, or you can go with that. Come on with this, or you can go with that. You can go with this, or you can go with that. Come on with this, or you can go with that. Come on with this, or you can go with that. Come on with this, or you can go with that. You can go with this, or you can go with that. Come on with this, cut, cut that. Come on, here's the black sheep. Here's the black sheep. Come on, even if we wanted to, we're talking about being with us. Listen like this, watch it up when they're like that. Come on, because in fact, all me might not. No, all I do is I feel inside. I live with me. I've got my back tonight. You know what I'm saying? Yo, black, I'm
spot. Damn, dog got a fucking bomb.
We couldn't film inside of the G spot, so we need to get some shit at the supermarket.
Nigga drink Michelob Ultra Light. Oh, fuck. Yo, I like Bud. OE. Ice House, motherfucker. The faggot Elkins like Milwaukee's best, fool. Fuck this shit. Damn, dog got...
Man, there's no signal.
Five cheese and garlic.
Fuck, man.
Reese's. Yo, fuck this signal. Place, dog.
There's no signal in this place, man. I can just drop the call, man.
Hey, dog. I gotta take a fucking piss, dog. What about you?
Aw, shit. Fuck. Yo, you gotta go take the camera with you, man. And then I'll...
You gotta take a fucking piss, dog.
I gotta take the camera.
Got a bathroom and then a private fucking bathroom with my own mirror. That shit. Joe, I need to get fucking shit from a bad fucking shit now. Trash bathroom.
Motherfucker. Wow, look at that little noise.
Oh, right in your face.
Is that a new camera?
Yeah.
That's nice. How much was it?
Like $300 nice, bucks.
Yeah. It's really nice.
This will give us sound at this time. Yeah, they're gonna break in the new bong named Dro. Damn, fucking. Back in the ball, I got some ice in this motherfucker.
This is how we do it on the West. Worldwide love, everybody on the East. Respect the Corniche, we got a leash. Breaking laws, swimming through the water like Jaws.
What?
Damn. This is what they call the rags. On the West, we like to call it the schwags.
Schwags, rags.
Fuck, man.
Mids. Or what we call
some
it.
Some niggas call it stress.
Or I also call
or
it
mids. Or cessed. Mids.
Mids.
Or they call it
mids or rags.
What is another one?
They call it
B grade.
B grade?
B grade.
Kush is
hydro. Oh, and pretendo. Oh,
I thought that was some low grade.
Pretend indo.
Some of that kush.
Kush, no, that's some high, kush. High premium hydro shit.
He calls it kush. On the West, we call it kush. Damn.
Kush.
Kush.
I thought it was kush.
I thought it was kush myself.
It's kush then. I don't talk about people's accents. I say kush because I'm from the West.
Kush. Kush, like a bunch of rednecks.
Some people Yeehaw! Say tomato. Some people say tomato.
Which you're fixing to try in
oh,
Florida.
Shit.
Try that shit.
Yep,
oh,
look it up.
Fucking bomb, fool.
He's fixed to smoke some shit.
Smoke some of that dro, nigga.
Fuck.
Oops. That light is bright. Scar, scar.
Yo,
say hi.
You cannot drink it, fool. That's what I said, dog. It's a little too much. Wait, we got a fucking... Oh, shit. We don't have the smoke in this.
This oh, one brought to you by Awkwafina, of course. I usually use Fiji.
You're your labels.
But it's all right.
Scarlett. Say hi, Mama. Show everybody how cute you are.
Oh yeah, I know it's your fucking
Princess Scarlet.
Oh, shit. I don't think I have it though. It's in the car.
It's on the visor.
Yeah.
Balls.
It's alright, man. I think you got it, fucking
motherfucker. Gotta teach hoes how to use the bong. Gotta tilt that.
I can see both of y'all from this angle right here.
Water be right there.
I can see both of y'all from this angle.
And don't mow the
That's
lawn.
Cool.
That's a good lens.
Damn.
It's a good camera. Hell yeah, drink, smoke some of that dro, fool.
Aw, yeah. That'll work.
Show them how we do it on the dirty south. Oh, my
God. Hey.
Hey, Ellie. This is Big J from the Sticker Stop. I'd like to invite you and all of Wild 98.7, the street team, the free show, and everybody
yo,
to
yo.
Come down and help volunteer and be a...
I like this song.
Try it again.
I don't know.
Tampa Bay's number one for hip hop and R&B, 95.7 Beats.
I like this song too.
That's how you do it on the ground. Oh, I see.
She's like, full, y'all acting like some little bitch.
Damn, dog, we're talking about B vitamins. What do you have to say about that shit?
Shit, take that shit when you're fucked up.
Take me out to the ball game. Shit.
Budweiser commercial.
Good. We gotta represent the fucking goodies powder. It's like a 7, but a little better. It's fucking 32 and a half grams.
BC powder's good too.
Yeah.
You got that one.
Damn, the line, the lights blinded me like a bat. Oh.
We applied to new loan amounts. You waited all year for clearance prices, but you only got till this Sunday to get to Autoway Nissan of Planta, the Bay Area's largest volume Nissan dealer. So who are you going to call?
See the nose hairs?
No, but we're going to have to let you go for now, peoples.